All right, here we go. Now I had the fuel off, so it might take a little bit longer to start, but this thing usually starts up great. So we got the YouTube cold start. That's probably what's doing. Everything back together. Filter off. No oil yet. Good oil pressure.